I've encountered divergence in the Force.
Divergence, you say?
Located around a person.
A boy.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
You're a Jedi Knight, aren't you?
What makes you think that?
I saw your laser sword. Only Jedis carry that kind of weapon.
Perhaps I killed a Jedi and took it from him.
No one can kill a Jedi.
I wish that were so.
I had a dream I was a Jedi.
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I made this for you. It'll bring you good fortune.
See through you. We can.
I miss her.
Afraid to lose her, I think.
What has that got to do with anything?
Everything. Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. I sense much fear in you.
Is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
His fate is uncertain.
He's not dangerous. Always remember, your focus determines your reality. Stay close to me, and you'll be safe. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
He is the chosen one. He will bring balance.
The chosen one, the boy may be.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you. You will be a Jedi. I promise.
An old friend like Master Kenobi.
I haven't seen her in 10 years, Master.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Annie will always be that little boy I knew on Tatooine.
I don't sleep well anymore. Because of your mother. I don't know why I keep dreaming about her. Dreams pass in time. much rather dream about Padme.
I see you becoming the greatest of all Jedi, Anakin.
The boy has exceptional skills.
But he still has much to learn, Master.
Your apprentice is the only one who can bring force back into balance.
Believe me, I wish that I could just wish away my feelings.
We can't. It's just not possible.
We could keep it a secret.
We'd be living a lie.
I killed them. I killed them all. Why couldn't I save her? I hate them! They're dead. Every single one of them.
Young Skywalker, is it me?
I will even learn to stop people from dying.
Hundreds of senators are now under the influence of a Sith Lord called Darth Sidious.
I want you to go to the dead. I come from.
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy.
Thank you.
once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. And he was a good friend. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
And the Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us, it penetrates us, it binds the galaxy together. You must learn the ways of the Force.
You don't even know who I am. No, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
The boy has no patience.
You will learn patience.
Much anger in him. Like his father.
Yoda. I am ready. I can be a Jedi.
You are reckless.
So was I, if you remember.
He finished what he begins.
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid.
Yeah. You will be. You will be.
There is a great disturbance in the Force. I have no doubt this boy is the offspring of Anakin Skywalker.
How is that possible?
Search your feelings, Lord Vader. You will know it to be true. He could destroy us.
He's just a boy.
The Force is strong with him.
If he could be turned, he would become a powerful ally.
Can it be done?
He join us or die.
There's something not right. I feel cold.
A domain of evil it is. And you must go.
It is too late for me, son.
Then my father is truly dead.